This is why you should always have a camera on. This is really strange. The biker stops over the hump, gets hit, and then the man gets out of the vehicle in the high vis and then goes off with his bike. That is really bizarre. How does that work? What's really going on here? I mean, that guy took such a shock that he just casually walks off in that direction, and the other dude takes his bike with him. How strange is that? And the car's gone as well. So.